This is actually July 4th, 2016, and it's really interesting because where the neon lights are is where the first cafe slash bookstore was in Norman. It's called The Poets, and that's where I read the Federalist Papers in depth for the first time. Happy 4th, everybody. Especially my sweet granddaughter and her generation.